The price at the pump might put less strain on your wallet. Gas prices are dropping at the fastest rate in close to a year. RTV6's Katie Hines joins us live with details.
Check this out. The price at this Admiral station on East Washington Street, $2.98 a gallon. That nearly matches the lowest price in the country, and it's about a quarter less than the average here in the Circle City. That's according to GasBuddy.com. As for what's fueling the drop at the pump, AAA says refineries are running smoothly. No hurricanes have affected production. Historically, the organization says demand for gas falls in September when the weather gets cooler and kids return to school. The government shutdown could also affect prices if closures and furloughs lead to people spending less money. AAA's Hoosier Motor Club says barring any significant problems, the cost per gallon could continue to fall through the end of the year. If you're wondering how our gas prices here in the Hoosier State compare to the rest of the country, take a look. According to GasBuddy.com, the average price at the pump in the U.S. is $3.39 a gallon, and the cheapest is $2.97 a gallon in St. Louis. And as you can see, there's at least one station here in Indianapolis where you can find nearly the lowest price in the country. For now, we're live near downtown. Katie Hines, RTV6.
And thanks for showing us that, Katie. And before you hit the road, make sure you check the RTV6 gas gauge for the cheapest gas prices. It can be found by going to the IndyChannel.com. That's our website. And clicking on the traffic at the top of the homepage there.